Christians, and send down upon us thine abundant mercies through the intercessions of our Immaculate Lady Theotokos.